Pile with another video. We're going to be going over a stock that I bought heavy. I'm looking for big gains, over 300% type of gains on this stock. Looking to hold this one by 2025. We're going to get straight into it. Smash the like button, subscribe if you are new. If you guys want to update on this stock, like maybe when I buy more, maybe if I exit, maybe I took profit, all you got to do is get the video over 100 likes and that is it, okay? Now, there's two different type of big plays I'm looking out for this stock. The second play will be for the team members, all right? So if you're in the team, you already know what I'm looking for on this stock. Make sure you use that code 10START. That code does end Friday midnight tonight, and then all prices are going to go up. This code gives you 10% off your first month or your first year when you join the team, okay? Now, the stock I'm talking about is Coinbase. Now, I also believe Coinbase could have some more downside, right? So I'm going to pace myself. I'm going to buy heavy here, kind of build out my big position, right? I'm not just going to buy all at once. I'm going to build it out. So we're talking about Coinbase COM. Now, I believe this stock will benefit when the stock market turns bullish. I think this will benefit a lot. I think this is going to shoot up because it has done it before. Look over here. When the market turned bullish, but something else was bullish, there's another catalyst to Coinbase that you must know when looking to get in Coinbase, right? It has to do with the stock market, but it also has to do with the crypto market. That's all I'm going to say about the crypto market. The rest is for the team. But look at the low to the high, over 162% on Coinbase in a month. 162% on Coinbase in a month. So say you put 100 grand, that 100 grand would have turned into 260 grand because you would have made over 160 grand just by holding the stock, right? Which is very crazy. So I'm going to give you guys some levels. We have a support level, I would say right around $40 at this support level. We have a current resistance level. I would say right around $52, but there's a big resistance level that I believe once that resistance level breaks, it's going to be all upside, and that resistance level is right around $70. So let me turn this level orange. This is a big resistance level. I feel once we break past the $70 mark, we should have no problem going to my 2025 price target, which is, oh, you can't see it. Which is $200, my 2025 price target. So in 2 years, I believe Coinbase will be at $200. That's where I believe my 2025 price target will be. That's where I believe Coinbase would be. So say I didn't have a position at all and I just bought, you're looking for over 316% gain. You are three times in your money just by holding this long. Getting my financial advice, just letting you guys know how I'm doing, what I'm thinking about, how I'm playing, different stuff, right? All educational purposes. So these are the main current levels I did already buy. You can see here, this is a long-term buy. I bought coins. It was a new position where I bought and where I'm looking to exit for my 2025 price target. That's why I say join the team. You get everything that I buy, long, short, scalp, swings, but also teach you guys how to trade too in this market. So make sure you join that team. Use that code 10START because that code ends Friday. This code basically tonight at midnight, that code will end and then prices are going to go up. So that's what I'm looking at, building a position on this one. The second big play I'm going to do, I'm going to let you guys know it now, is options, okay? It's going to be an option play, big option play. It's going to be one option play, and I'm going to hold that option play for a long time. So if you can kind of put two and two together, you kind of know what I'm talking about. But bought shares, I'm going to continue buying shares. I also believe if we could see some pull down. We could also see pull down all the way back down to the 20s, okay? So we're not bullish just yet, but I wanted to start my position early while we're still down. Let me take the levels off real quick. While we're still down here, that is when you start your position. You don't start your position when it's already up here, right? You want to buy when there's fear. Buy when there is fear. So that's when I bought long term, looking for more buys, looking for bigger plays on this one. I think this would be an easy money play, over 300% gain. If you guys want updates on it, just let me know. But thank you guys for watching the video. Always remember, no recommendation of ours. So anything, this is for education purposes only. So do not trade anything you see right here in the video. I will catch you guys in the next one. And make sure you follow me on Instagram at will.knowledge. Let's get the video. Let's get the Instagram over 2,000 followers. Go follow me. Make sure you're following the right one. This is my only Will Knowledge Instagram. Do not be fooled by any fake ones, okay?